because I went to school in Bozeman.
Oh, you went to Bozeman. Oh, I love Montana.
One guy, I had a 78 F-250 with Rockwells and 53, so he'd go snow wheeling, and he'd float on top of, you know, 14 feet of snow. It was fucking
ridiculous. See, if I lived up there, I'd have me some of the Met tracks.
Yeah.
Those are cool.
Oh, I was like, what the fuck?
I thought something was blowing up.
That's what that's called? Tim?
What is that?
It's called
Easy.
Better move.
Well, regular four-wheel drive is only two-wheel drive.
That's a problem. You only get one tire in the front and one tire in the back.
I had mine loaded.
Yeah, you did.